exiled former cabinet minister Jonathan Moyo has dismissed as unwise sentiments that Zimbabwe is yet to be independent. Moyo said failures by consecutive ZANU-PF governments since 1980 should not be confused with a lack of independence. The former information minister is widely believed to be currently holed up somewhere in Kenya after being hounded out of the country by President Emmerson Mnangagwa and his allies in November 2017. His involvement with ZANU-PF's defeated G40 faction put his life at risk, eventually forcing him to flee the country. Moyo's comments were part of his independence message, as the country celebrated 43 years of self-rule. One injudicious idea often heard from some political quarters every 18 April is the dead proposition that independence is yet to come. It's not yet Uhuru. So goes the usual refrain, said Moyo.